Hello friends. Carburetor tuning is mainly done to achieve either best performance or more mileage or balanced performance and mileage. Today we will see all these three settings for a 220cc engine motorcycle along with test proofs for the benefit of all. Let's get started. If you wish to see the detailed video on carburetor tuning, you can watch my other video given in the end link. In today's video, we will be setting the carburetor to attain lean, rich and optimal air-fuel mixture ratio. We will also be testing the mileage achieved for each of the settings by taking 50 ml fuel in the test apparatus and running the vehicle in a level road. For the test, I have considered the same start point every time so that comparison is fairly done. First, we will set the air fuel mixture screw to attain the lean mixture. For that, we will adjust the idle screw for little more RPM and then slowly unscrew the air mixture screw to identify the position where we are getting the maximum RPM. This is the position where I am getting the maximum RPM. Now adjust the idling RPM. Let's start the test. Note: when the carburetor is set for lean mixture, engine will run a little hotter. Hence, periodic maintenance and engine oil change is necessary. We'll speed up the video to save the time. We have attained a distance of 2.1 kilometers for 50 ml of fuel. This translates to 42 km per liter for lean air-fuel mixture ratio. Now we will set the air-fuel mixture screw to attain the rich mixture. For that, we will adjust the idle screw for a little more RPM and then slowly tighten the air-fuel mixture screw to identify the position where we are getting the lowest RPM. I will be counting the number of turns so that it will help me to set the optimal position for my next test. It took me 4 turns from the lean position to reach the rich air fuel mixture position. This is the position where I am getting the lowest RPM. Let's start the test. We have attained a distance of 2.7 km for 50 ml of fuel. This translates to 54 km per liter for rich air fuel mixture ratio. Now we will set the air fuel mixture screw to attain the optimal mixture. For that, we will unscrew the air mixture screw by 2 turns. Since it took 4 turns from the lean position to rich position, we have to take 2 turns to set the position for optimal air fuel mixture ratio. Now adjust the idling RPM. Let's start the test. We have attained a distance of 2.4 km for 50 ml of fuel. This translates to 48 km per liter for optimal air-fuel mixture ratio. Let's see what did we get. For lean setting, we got 42 km per liter. For optimal setting, we got 48 km per liter. For rich setting, we got 54 km per liter. This means there will be a significant difference in vehicle's mileage between lean and rich settings, which is around 25%. Rich setting is best for mileage and lean setting is best for performance. Hope this video was informative and will help you to get most out of your vehicle. If you find this video helpful, consider subscribing and turn on all notifications so that you can receive notification of my next video. Please leave a comment if you have any queries or suggestions. Thank you for your time and we'll meet in my next video. Until then, stay healthy and stay safe.